Selma Teacher 7, Mr. Barry here. I would like to invite you to my lessons that we have in our classes. So we have classes in the Tulare and Fresno County. So if you live in one of those counties of Fresno, please join me in my free computer classes. That will be held at Monday and Wednesday night over at Reedley High School from about 5:45 to about 8:30. Those classes will be going over the A-plus curriculum, building, repairing computer systems, how to fix viruses, and overall having a lot of fun with our computer systems. On Tuesdays, I'll have a class at Selma High School for the adults, and that goes from 3 to 5, and that is a quick class on how to use your computer, so it's all the basics, plus we go on to a little bit beyond that too. And that's basically called the Computer Literacy course. Then I also have on Thursday mornings at Grant Middle School, that's here in Reedley, will be the Computer Literacy course from 9 to 12, and then from 12 to 2 will be the Web Design class. And then the last class of the week is on Fridays, and that goes from 5 to about 7:15 or 7:30, and that is also another Computer Literacy course. Here's the phone number that you want to use to actually get more information on those classes. As I said, they're all free, plus I'm giving away free laptops or a desktop computer, whichever one you prefer, on anyone who actually signs up for the class and attends the class there in person. We'll be using the lessons found in my YouTube channel, and they're all labeled so that you know which ones are the computer literacy and which ones are not, such as the A-plus certification or the network control operator classes. Hope to see you there. Remember, call this number, share the video, let other people know about these wonderful free classes and the free computers I'm giving away. I have over 150 laptops, desktop machines. They come with Windows 10, or if you prefer, also have them with the Chrome operating system. Thank you very much, and bye-bye.